Your sexy beast of a wife is here. She's hiding. She's like, I don't want to marry him right now.
Somebody's turning.
Like in the middle of the night, just jealous.
No, like the middle of the vampire doing.
Anyway, she was just like, we were online and we were looking for like rings for you guys. For like when you guys get married.
Shut up, seriously.
Right, I'm gonna shut up right now. It's 3 a.m. today. Anyways, I was like, let's do what Nia's next. And she was like,
no, we had a rock, paper, scissors.
We had a rock, paper, scissors, but she was losing on purpose. She was like, damn. Oh my god, no.
I was mad. I was like,
she's like, wait, paper loses, right? Oh, Jesus. But anyways, we're gonna, this is like a random day.
Whoa, so. Stacy, what are you doing now?
She walked.
According to Alexis, Stacy wants her.
Okay, ignore the zombies, which are fucking awesome.
There's zombies over there.
I'm having tuna. It's so good.
No, it's not.
And Alexis is just eating the crackers.
I forgot about them for a second.
Oh my god, Renee, I forgot to tell you. Alexis thinks you're shy, which you kind of are, but like not around me anymore. Because you be crazy. But she'd be like, when's my man gonna quit acting shy? And I just like, you know, I don't know, it's like you.
No, but.
Oh, anyways, so you remember that picture? I don't know if you remember, but I was being a creep.
All the dogs.
Shut up. I'm sorry, I don't mean to hit your wife. I'm really not going to sit well with you.
Just shut the fuck up then.
Anyways, the other day I was in my newsfeed and I seen that you liked the picture and it was like, you and her liked it. And those were like only two people that liked it that I've seen. And it was like if you're single. And I was like, Renee likes the picture. Alexis likes the picture. They're both single. And look at you.
Wow.
Coincidental?
Look at this pink silk.
I don't know how much it was. It's totally not a coincidence. You guys made for each other. Any comments? Anyways, we will see you a little bit later. Alexis will propose sometime this week, so we will be notified. Now. Thank you. And here's your beautiful wife. Look, she's smiling.
Don't touch me.
She said, don't touch me. That's all for Renee. And I was like, all right.
Wow.